these two men ever be the same.
You can see Taker.
He went through hell. Hell in a cell.
Wait a minute. The Big Show. Oh, my God. What the hell's he doing?
Brock, you want to talk about physical dominance? In a matter of seconds, I took out The Undertaker. Reality will walk up and slap you in the face. Your reality is a 7 foot tall.
You can't manhandle The Big Show.
500 pounds.
And you can't suplex him. He's too big.
Giant.
And I don't think you can get him up for that fine.
You can't beat me.
Brock, you can't beat The Big Show.
I know it.
He's too big.
Even your own manager knows it. I will be the next WWE champion.
Listen to me, Brock, and you listen to me real good. What happened last week when you went out there on your own? The Big Show came out and he threw you off the stage.
We don't know the damage that Hell in a Cell did to you yet.
Now, if I was out there, I would have been your eyes and your ears. You have a broken rib and you're coughing up blood. And if you pick a fight with this guy, he is going to rip you limb from limb and there's nothing we can do about it.
And you know what's going to happen tonight?
Nothing.
I'm going to the ring, and I'm calling him out.
Big Show!
Now or nothing!
Shut up, Paul! Get your big ass out here!
Oh, here we go! And Lesnar, the wounded champion, on the attack! Steel chair to the skull of the Big Show!
Paul Heyman cannot believe it.
You can't manhandle the Big Show.
Maybe Paul Heyman was wrong.
He is going to rip you limb from limb.
You can't beat the Big Show.
Maybe Brock Lesnar.